Hi there, I'm not feeling great mentally, emotionally. I'm not sure if it's because I haven't done anything creative lately. Do you feel that way? If yes, how do you deal with it? Yeah, definitely. There is a high chance that it is because of that. And I go through sometimes days I get really cranky. I feel like I'm not able to finish my work or get even close to finishing my work, and it really bugs me and I feel really mad at myself. And then I realize I haven't painted for 3 days. I haven't drawn. I'm like, oh, that's why I feel like that. Of course, I won't pretend to know what you're going through. Deep down, you always know what you need to do. Our lives are built in a way that distances us from it. And the things that are not as important become important, not rightfully. I think the answer is always inside. And you seem to have answered it. Maybe it's because you haven't done anything creative lately. I would definitely give it a try. You may find that it will make you so much happier. So let me know. It's been a huge kind of tangent, but let me know if you find that kind of a thing helpful.